press F8, so it pauses, and then you can